My name is Heather Weaver. I'm a web developer and designer, and today I'm going to be showing the Auto Animate functionality. And what Auto Animate does is it takes the state of one artboard and it automatically figures out how to transition to another artboard. And when you're using the Auto Animate tool, essentially you want to think about each artboard as a keyframe in your animation. So I'm going to make a copy of this artboard and bring it down here. So the first step that we want to do in this contact form animation is take this little orange circle and expand it to fill up the whole screen. We want this element to expand up from the bottom right, so I'm going to increase the size, and I want to make sure that the position is fixed so that it stays in the same place no matter where they initiate it from. And then I'm going to go ahead and change this tap transition over to this artboard here. And now rather than using a transition, we're going to switch the action to auto animate. And what that's going to do is it's going to look at this circle here and transition it to this position. So I'll stick with a simple ease out easing, but I am going to up the time to 1 second. And then we'll go ahead back to this artboard, play the prototype, and it does a really smooth transition. So auto animate, it's a really great new feature. It makes things feel much truer to the way that they'll actually be in final production. And I hope it will help you bring your designs to life in a new way.